Not with that attitude! Not with that attitude!
Hey, new cat. My name is Sprinkles.
I know.
And you are Wrinkles.
Yeah. Listen, don't go with the owner like that. He's not your friend.
He is not?
No.
No?
No.
I do not understand.
Look, do you think the owner cares about you?
Of course.
Well, he doesn't. All he cares about is what you can do for him. That you amuse him, you cuddle him, you keep him company, you distract him from his empty, alienated life. He cares about the function that you serve, but he doesn't care about you. And the sooner you can see that, the better.
But he feeds us.
Perfect example. What does he feed us?
The crunchies.
And what does he feed himself?
Oh, the owner eats all sorts of things.
Exactly. He eats all sorts of things while we get kibbles.
Sometimes he gives us the tuna.
He does not.
Yes. Sometimes he gives us the tuna.
No. Sometimes he gives us the can.
Yes, the tuna can.
But he doesn't give us the tuna. He gives us whatever scraps are left over after he takes the tuna for himself.
You mean there's more tuna?
Yes, Sprinkles. There's more tuna.
And he does not share it?
No. He doesn't share it.
Wrinkles, I think the owner is evil.
And your goals are not realistic. Your tactics too are hard and good. Sure, I agree with you in theory, but I'm staying home. You'll never win the fights you say that you could. Not with that attitude. Not with that attitude. Not with that attitude.